we begin tonight with breaking news in the San Diego sports world. A late win over St. Mary's and the Aztecs men's basketball team is going all the way to New York.
Our Alex Michelson is live at SDSU where the fans are still celebrating tonight. Alex?
Well, Jim and Heather, several here are calling this the biggest win they've ever seen here. Coming into tonight's game, SDSU already had more wins than any other team in their program's history. But one of their losses was to St. Mary's on a neutral court. But tonight was different. They had their home crowd behind them. Confidence was high before the opening tip.
We are packed. We are proud. We are going to wipe the floor with St. Mary's.
Go Aztecs!
The near sellout crowd didn't seem to mind they were coming to the NIT and not the NCAA tournament.
S-E-S-U-S-E-S-U Aztecs fight!
Jerry Mulder played for the Aztecs in the 50s and says this team is special.
As a whole, it's up there in the definitely the upper echelon of Aztec teams of the past.
To him, playing the next round in New York's Madison Square Garden would be huge.
Probably one of the most historical premier venues.
I am going to New York City. I will go by land, air, or sea.
Pre-game, everyone had a prediction.
If we play good defense, though, maybe just make a few runs here, I think we got it.
But it was the Aztecs' offense that gave them a 13-0 lead. St. Mary's fought its way back before Richie Williams nailed big free throws in the final minute. St. Mary's couldn't deliver in the end. Final score, 70-66, unleashing pandemonium.
Doesn't get any better than this.
I've lived in San Diego for 30 years. I've never seen anything like this. Fantastic.
This is like one of the best days of my life.
Just the energy tonight, the support from all over the community who came together for the Aztecs. Our team was phenomenal.
Coach Fisher agreed the fans were key.
In my 10 years that I've been here, I've not heard a louder crowd. They helped us win this game tonight. It put us tonight on a national stage where I know they're going to be talking about us.
Well, you can start spreading the news. The Aztecs will take on Baylor in the NIT Final Four Tuesday at 4 p.m. live from New York and Madison Square Garden. And in that spirit, the team's band played off the team to Frank Sinatra's New York, New York tonight. While that was going on, star forward Lorenzo Wade was handed a piece of fruit, and he took a big bite out of a big apple. Reporting live from Cox Arena, Alex Michelson, San Diego 6 News.